Yesterday in Las Vegas, Hans made some really big news. We're working with Amazon Web Services, AWS for short, to bring their cloud computing service closer to the edge of our 5G network. So now that's a lot of tech speak, and what we're talking about is MEC. But what the heck is MEC? MEC stands for Mobile Edge Computing. It moves computing power closer to the end user, which will enable low latency access to applications and services. You already know that our 5G ultra wideband network is super fast. You've seen the speed test that we've shown before. With the proximity of MEC, data will be able to move from mobile devices quickly to computer servers at the edge and back again. This improved performance will support things like better AR/VR experiences, connected vehicles, and a host of intelligent devices, smart robots, smart manufacturing equipment, and more. This partnership with AWS will help us deliver on the promise that 5G will change the way we live, work, play, and usher in the fourth industrial revolution. This is exciting news for everyone, and we want to give a special shout out to Brian Angelette, Srini Kalapala, Jeff Dietl, and everyone who was instrumental in making this deal happen with Amazon. Why was AWS excited to work with Verizon to build this mobile edge compute solution? Because we were the first out of the gate in 5G mobility service. We're in 18 cities today, we'll be in 30 by the end of this year, and we're continuing to build aggressively. While other companies are just starting to launch their 5G networks, we're already building on top of ours. Right now, this MEC service is live in Chicago, and we're working with AWS and a bunch of joint customers to build solutions for entertainment, gaming, and public safety, just to name a few. And we'll be rolling out this service in more cities in 2020. This is just the beginning. Until next time, you're up to speed.